Namaste, aloha, welcome to Jeevas News. Leopard skin seized during raid by Nabarangpur forest officials. Nabarangpur. A leopard skin was seized during a raid by forest officials in Raigad range under Nabarangpur Forest Division on Tuesday. Reportedly, a squad led by Raigad Forest Ranger Sukumar Dhuku under the supervision of DFO Magar Dhanajay Rauso had been monitoring the movement of wildlife criminals based on previous data. The wildlife criminals were returning with a leopard skin from a forest near Birpur village when the squad intercepted them. However, the criminals ran from the spot, leaving behind the bag containing the leopard skin.